Hello, my name is Krim and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV with Cradle of Civilization as Sweden. And let's continue with our war, or not our war, but we are helping in this war against Spain. No, against Mamluks, but Spain is allied with Mamluks for some reason. Okay, guys, move to Isokeo as soon as possible. We have a lot of provinces to siege, and we need our guys near here need some help. I mean, we need enlightenment or revolution, because this is terrible. We are not gaining. We are gaining only three, only one splendor. That's gonna take a long time, guys. Nope. Get away. Great. Move here. October 2nd. We've crossed this strait. There is one fort. Well, there is only one fort. Doesn't matter. Move there. You guys, go siege enemy stuff. We've converted heretics of Rzef. Now let's help with some conversion. Let's convert Iolosuak. Oh, you're not doing anything. Like, you should definitely be unseaging those provinces here, so we can build more troops. Oh, damn it. Yeah, go unseage this. And we need bigger army here. Enemy fleet. I'm gonna split you into several groups. Now you move to post. No, move here. Oh, enemy army. Small enemy army, but still dangerous. You guys head here to Postari. Now, what's happening in this colony? We are unseaging this land. We have money, so no problem with that. We have manpower. Awesome. We don't have any horses. Doesn't matter right now. Let's build more troops. You guys, go unseage this land. Finally! This is in our hands. Guys, meet where are we going? Conval, okay. Supply limit 29. Oh no, meet here in Imarel. Oh no, Postari. Go to Postari. There are money we can loot. Oh, so they are coming. Post game, there's gonna be battle. Can we force march away? Nope. What about Scorched Earth? No. So there's gonna be battle. Well, unfortunate. Ah, in that case, I guess we can cancel this queue. Spain. We have better discipline. We have a little bit worse morale and better military tactics, so that's great. But that's gonna be wipe stack. So that army there is gonna be dead. You guys merge together. Except you. How many guys in front do you have? 8. No artillery? No. No artillery. So I'm gonna take 8 infantry. Oh, I said 8 infantry. Two horses. Good siege guy. You, Gorem, love Akenstrom? Nope. Prince? Etukupo. This army is going to be led by a prince. Nope, by Luff. Is there any? Oh wait, there is another fort there. Guys, go deal with this fort here in. Why you cannot move? Oh, this is wasteland. This is wasteland. We can actually get there. In that case, 21,000 of you, there is enemy army, go deal with that. 17 heavy ships. So what's happening in Europe? Battle of... Oh yeah, that was that vibe stack. That unfortunate vibe stack. Where are we going? Feroya? Oh, we will catch some enemy army in Feroya. Great. Now, where are you going? My guess here to Piscataway. Yep, there's gonna be some battle. No, there are only battle, but yeah, they are sieging. Where? Oh, nope. 1,000 troops. Oh yeah. We cannot longer claim Dithmarschen. That's unfortunate. Guys, how long until we'll arrive here? Too long. Where are you? There's gonna be another engagement. Oh, did we won? I don't see any enemies, so I guess we won. Okay, so I don't care about you right now. Stop your movement. I'm gonna split your army into four groups. And you can go siege. Okay, five groups. You can go siege. Oh no, we didn't catch this army. They are sieging Etogupo. Prince, you know that you have four maneuver, right? You should be a lot fast. You should be a lot faster than this Spanish army. Oh, Ally, nope, the lances. See if Luki is over. Oh, what? I didn't even see that. Okay, you move to Viborg. We don't have any leader here. So, can we hire one? Well, we can. Or we could save money for military attack 18. Or not money. Points. But let's recruit general. You know what? Yes, Simon Ribbing, you can stay. So we lost Luki. Unfortunate, I guess I should notice that siege. Luki, Woods. For now, I will wait for this army to arrive to Neva. Or to Viborg, March 1st, so it's gonna take some time. Where are you going? Okay, show your plans. Force march. Let's catch this enemy army. Rebellion in Hampshire. English separatists. Well, unfortunately, nothing we can do about them right now. Vibe stack, awesome. Now, ships! Let's hire Admiral for you. And ships, try to get to Rankval, so we can blockade, so we can siege Spanish Dili Hanok. Hopefully we won't meet any enemy fleet, because let's be honest, 17 heavy ships, I don't think we would win that naval engagement. 10 efficiency. You know what? Yeah, let's support burgers. Now, what I'm gonna do with you? Oh, there is Spanish colony. And we can get to it, you guys. Get that Spanish colony when you're gonna arrive there. November 30, so it's gonna take almost a year. Oh, damn it, seven lightships. Guys. Oh, your port is here. Great, everyone, move here to Hunakap. Ships, new orders, get to Hunakap. When you're gonna arrive there? April 14th, so it's gonna take some time. So let's return to our land. Guys, move to Holm. You guys move to Ingermanland. When you're gonna arrive there? March 22nd, so another month. So you are merging your... Oh, nope. Not enough supply. Okay, you return to Novgorod. And you move to Göteborg. I'm gonna be staying in Vyborg. And you go to Göteborg. Like, right now, I like that. They are suffering a lot of huge attrition, so great. Vyborg, not enough. There is not enough supplies in Vyborg? Nope. Okay, you move to Novgorod, you can move to Göteborg. If they're gonna stay together, great for us. You move to Pskov, you move to Luki. Siege 1, Siege 0. Yeah, let's do that. Reval. Moscovy, you are at war with Commonwealth and Munster. Commonwealth, you are taking my land from Moscovy. Also, let's claim Dansk. New World. Enemy fleet. Oh, you are sending troops there. First army will arrive to Pungo. That's here. Puppets, why the hell did you give this occupation to Ottomans? Are you idiots or what? You are still here? Okay, let's go to Pungo. And we have colonists. Yeah, because we have those colonies here. In that case, we could... Let's... No, we have colonies. We are getting 5 rockets. You know what? Let's colonize Gabon. We can afford one more colony. Fleet, you've arrived. Is this inland sea? I don't think this is inland sea. Are you inland sea? Yeah, this is inland sea. But we have 20 galleys. I think we should be able to win. Unless we have terrible ships. Let's risk it. Let's destroy those 12 ships. Oh, damn it. Heavy ships. Yep, we won. And we've taken one ship. Awesome. Guys, we've lost? What? Which battle? Oh, damn it. Nobility. Burgers, you can lose loyalty. Nobility, we need your loyalty. Okay, can you march away? Yes. So you are retreating to Stockholm. You guys, retreat to Göteborg. They should not be allowed They should not be able to get there. Damn it, I should have be more careful. Now you guys, land in Kartrev. It's time to siege. Or it's time to control Spanish Dili Hanok. You're still marching? Well, not really. Get here. When are you gonna get there? January 30? So it's gonna take some time. An army which is retreating to Stockholm. You've returned. Great. Get to Viteborg. And we need 13,000 men to reinforce our armies. Our colony in Agvaga is self-sustaining. Excellent. And we can afford free colonies. That means let's colonize Cameroon too. New idea. Available mercenaries plus 20%. Nobility loyalty plus 10%. Leader siege plus 1. Well, for right now, no. Oh, you are done. You guys land here, so we won't have to worry about, so we don't have to worry about losing ships. Now I know there was enemy and there was an enemy army somewhere here. You know what, stop. I'm gonna split you into four groups. And let's see what we can find. Yeah, there's small enemy army. Now I'm gonna split you, move here. I'm gonna split you in half again. 2,000 of you move to Rubik. I'm gonna split you, 2,000 of you move to Benenin. Infantry cost minus 10%, no problem. You, half of you can go to Kigin. Okay, all of you can go to Kigin. Now, you are done. I'm gonna split you in half. And let's see what we can find. You go to see, you can go siege A Mitan. Oh, there's enemy army. So guys, change of plans. One of you head here. Okay, you can stop your movement. Oh, we forced casus belli against Moscow. Yep, Reval is now part of Commonwealth. So Commonwealth seems like we will to attack you after this war with Mamluks. Spanish. Oh, you have medium war enthusiasm. You have too many military leaders. Well, sucks, but we will deal with them later. You guys move to Pata Womek. Now it's time to move to Jolinkari. You guys go siege Drinmak. All artillery units get to Jolinkari. They'll always accept you. You know what? You can move to Jolinkari too. Everyone else, move to Drinmak. Okay, I said go to Jolinkari. Artillery, Jolinkari, infantry, Drinmak. Ah, I smash sugar, and once again artillery, Yulinkari, everyone else, drill mech. Oh, and I guess one of you can stay here in Amitach. And let's kill this army. Oh, there's enemy fleet. Oh, 12 heavy ships. So definitely let's not destroy them. Or let's not engage them. It would be great if we could destroy them, but that won't happen. Now guys, move to Klartref. Oh yeah, and you go siege. Infantry? Yes. Nope. Oh, also artillery. Go to Yulinkari. And let's return to here. You go to Ostrov. You can go to Ostrov. Can you get to Luki? Can you go to Luki from Ostrov? Yes. Okay, go to Ostrov. You go to Luki. And now I will have to be more careful. Oh, Spanish army is sieging Corfu. Corfu. You have coastline, so not anything good for us. Not good terrain for us to fight in. Ships, what are you doing here? Olimtech, they have Doomsday, no one cares. Peasants. 49%, finally 71. 12 of you, get here, to Hunabak. More peasants. Okay, I think it's time to send our, you guys, move here too. I think it's time to send our main army here. To this island. Again, another enemy army. Guys, you could really use faster guy. Oh, and I totally forgot about you, units. Get to Piscataway. This army is going to be led by Gunnar Lofakerstrom. Then you're going to arrive to, oh, and ships. Get to Klartref. Oh, you can siege of Luki, finally. Now, you retreat again. Except I'm going to send two horses to Narva, and I'm definitely gonna stay here. Well, later. Right now, my guys move to Huna Cup. You need to move there. Now, it's too risky for our army to go directly from here to here. So I'm gonna send our army to Frink. We have 25 transports and transports, get to Frink. Or you know what, first I guess you could destroy this enemy fleet. That's 25, we need four more units. Oh, and now let's return to Narva, so we won't lose those two units. Those horses, and go to Göteborg. Can I move you a little bit further away? Not enough supplies anywhere. Oh, that's the reason why I was afraid to send our army from here directly. We just lost a lot of troops, a lot of units. By units, I mean ships. Kinda sucks. You are getting 100 population in Cameroon. Queen consort needs our support. The commander Gustav Dre-Rossor leaves court. Ignore of army power. Illegitimacy? Some distance wouldn't hurt. I don't care about legitimacy that much. So, seems like we won't be sending our troops to this island after all. We have 18, we have right now we have 28 ships, 28 transports. And we want 35, that means we need 17 transports here. Can we get 50 light ships? Yes, we can have 50 light ships. So let's build them. Oh, there's that army. Guys. Oh, you know what? You can unseize this. I don't care. You stay in posturi. And war is over. Monopoly company formed. Okay, first let's read this. Crown often granted trading companies the exclusive rights to traffic goods in the region. These monopolies were granted in exchange for lump sum payment and continuing revenues from the traders. Make a long-term investment, we are getting 50 people power and trade efficiency is increased by 15% for 10 years. We will gain a lot of money. Let's gain people power. So, Mamluks will see it, Fayum, Tabuk, Razgarab, Kusair, Al-Wahin, Bahirai, Aftif, Ragwa, Al-Ula, and Yavashamar to Ottomans. So we didn't gain anything from this peace. But Ottomans are stronger and presumably we've gained tons of trust, favors, yep, and let's increase trust. Now Ottomans. I'm gonna spend 10 more favors and now we have 70 trust. Ottomans, any chance that if you would attack Moscow right now, you would join? You would not join because we have truce. Oh yeah, we have truce too. 49, right? No, 49? 41. Okay, we have truce for 5 more years, so no war with Ottomans yet. Moscow, you are being destroyed. Maybe we could expand into Moskvy land? Now we are losing a little bit of money. Oh, and ships, you are here. You should definitely return to Susaria. Army, you also move to Susaria. And we need 44 more units to meet that army. It was 3 infantry and 1 horse. You guys move to Susaria too. Also, this army or this navy is missing 7 ships. So I'm gonna take all of you. It really doesn't matter. Oh, you could reduce. Okay, we cannot assign this leader. No problem. In that case, move to Susaria. When you gonna get there? November 26th. It's gonna take some time. Should be okay. When you gonna have enough military points for military tech 18? June 37. And Povaghaun is self-sustaining colony. How could I take this guy? Or Gulik, I don't think we need you. I don't think we need this army here anymore. Transports. Change of plans. Get here to Piscataway. Gabon. Natives in Gabon are losing 1 ferocity. And you know what? What are we doing? Oh, I wanted to attack those guys here. Totally forgot about that. Let's claim this land. We are claiming this land. And Swedish has claim on this province. Awesome. You return. And in that case, change of plans, guys. And change of your plans. move to Sparaki, and you guys move here to Gulika. So first we will deal with those three one promise miners. Fiba Yara, we should definitely build Spanifer against you. We should deal with all those province miners here. Well, all four province miners. Spain, we don't need to build Spanifer against you anymore. But we could fabricate some claims. I guess I didn't have to fabricate claim here on those provinces. They are already claimed. So are we claiming all coastline? Yes, we are claiming all coastline. Nope, we are not claiming Mitava and Riga. How much spine work do we need? 55. So Commonwealth, 5 years and then you're gonna be attacked. Fortunately they are also allied with Papal State. They are puppet of Munster, they are allied with Brandenburg and Papal State. This is fourth level this is fourth level 2, we should definitely upgrade that. Main reason is I was going to say I will focus on Commonwealth, but then destroying Brandenburg first would be more useful. Commonwealth, what's your military? 86,000. So if anything, I should upgrade those forts here instead. Well, too late. Oh, and our colonial nation is actually attacking. So, whom are you attacking? This guy. No problem, so we can deal with this guy. And in that case, you guys. Well, thank you. Move here to Zamoger. And let's attack. Declare war. Let's do it. You guys move to Taoloni. And you guys move here to Sebertuk. And both armies are destroyed. Oh, this army is not destroyed. Well, doesn't matter. They're gonna die. But you could actually try to get here. To Yolosuak, but that's for next episode, because right now it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.